This is not the time to get distracted. And this is not the time to go off course. This is not the time to lose your focus. Got a word to do for the Lord. And you cannot afford to lose your way. You come too far from where you started. So please don't let the time you've sown be wasted on things that you'll later regret, wishing you never.